Wall 'em in, boys. Wall in your swimming pools, wall in your toys.
That's it.
Wall 'em out, boys. Wall out the riffraff, wall out the noise.
Well, you're sounding pretty good.
Thanks.
Like the noise of the hungry, noise of the poor, noise of poor Lazarus knocking on your door. Like the noise of the aged, sick and infirm, noise of our youth who won't get their turn. Like noise of the women, noise of the gays, noise of our teachers who've seen better days. I said,
wall 'em in, boys, wall in your swimming pools, wall in your toys. I said, wall 'em out, boys, wall out the riffraff, wall out the noise.
The noise of the homeless, sick and insane, noise of the marginalized, never walk up your lane. Like the noise of the women, give the daycare, noise of non-workers reduced to work fair. Like noise of the unions, workers off late, noise of the victims of untrammeled free trade. I said,
wall 'em in, boys, wall in your swimming pools, wall in your toys. I said, wall 'em out, boys, wall out the riffraff, wall out the noise.
And the walls of Woodbridge, now the walls of Malton, and the walls of Woodbridge stretch from Markham down to Halton. Remember Mike Harris, Ernie, Janet Decker, and all that crew. Remember Tony Cementhead, Clement. And if you think the liberals are any better, you're dreaming and smoking something that ain't legal yet. I guess it is. 905 fucking privilege. I said,
wall 'em in, boys. Wall in your swimming pools, wall in your toys. Wall 'em out. Wall out the riffraff, wall out the noise.
Now let's do one more for our friends down in the U.S. of A. Yeah. Like the noise of the Browns, blacks and the trans, noise of the migrants and the Mexicans. Like the noise of the Donald, give me money for my wall. Like the noise of Pelosi, you can have fuck all.
Wall 'em in, wall